Hello guys, welcome to Bundesliga updates on the go. So this week we'll talk about Bundesliga, and we'll start with Hoffenheim versus Bayern Munich, which ended in a 6-0 rout for the Bayern Munich team. They won by 6-0. Another week, another team has been victim of Flick's monsters. Gnabry opened the scoring in the second minute before Joshua Kimmich doubled the scoreline in the 7th minute. A youngster who has come in to replace the injured Lewandowski, that is Xhaka, grabbed the third in the 15th minute. Coutinho added more misery when he scored in the 33rd minute, but it was not his only goal. He also scored in the 47th minute, you know, just after restart, to grab a brace. And substitute Leon Goretzka scored the 6th in the 62nd minute. The win was marred by a section of fans due to the banners and chants made by them. The game was briefly stopped, and after a restart, the players passed it among themselves and just saw out the game. So what does the victory mean? The win means Bayern are in first position with 52 points and Hoffenheim are in 8th with 34 points. Moving on, we had Borussia Dortmund versus Freiburg, which Borussia Dortmund won by 1-0. Dortmund continued their resurgent form with a victory over mid-table Freiburg. Jadon Sancho scored the only goal of the game in the 15th minute. The win means Dortmund are in 3rd with 48 points and Freiburg are in 9th with 33 points. So moving on to another table topper, Leipzig drew 1-1 with Bayer Leverkusen. RB Leipzig have surely blown the title away this time. The way this Bayern team is playing now, I can't see Leipzig definitely catching them, especially with results like this. You know, like, you can't have a 1-1 draw. Although, yeah, Leverkusen is a strong team, but these are the games which properly lead to the title. Leon Bailey opened the scoring for the away team in the 29th minute before Patrick Skik, or however it's pronounced, leveled things up in the 32nd minute. Leipzig had 10 shots with 2 on target. In comparison, Leverkusen had 15 with 6 on target. So Leverkusen was a better team. So I was wrong. I was saying Leipzig, but yeah, even Leverkusen were leading the table at one time in the Bundesliga season this year. So in other matches, Dusseldorf drew 3-3 with Hertha Berlin. Mainz won 2-0 against Paderborn. Augsburg lost 3-2 against Borussia Mönchengladbach. FC Köln won 3-0 against Schalke. Union Berlin drew 2-2 with Wolfsburg, and RB Leipzig, as I already said, drew 1-1 with Leverkusen. The game between Werder Bremen and Frankfurt has been postponed. So I'll also read out the table. Bayern Munich are top. Second is Leipzig with 49 points. Third, Borussia Dortmund with 48 points. Fourth, Borussia Mönchengladbach with 46. Fifth, Bayer Leverkusen with 44. Sixth, FC Schalke 04 with 36. Seventh, Wolfsburg with 35. Eighth, Hoffenheim with 34. Ninth, Freiburg with 33. 10th, Union Berlin with 30. 11th, Köln with 29. 12th, Frankfurt with 28. 13th, Augsburg with 27. 14th, Hertha Berlin with 27. 15th, Mainz with 25. 16th, Dusseldorf with 21. 17th, Werder Bremen with 17. And last but not least, rock bottom Paderborn with 16. So guys, that is it from Bundesliga updates on the go. So probably I'll see you in the next video. That will be again updates on the go, hopefully. Till then, take care and bye.